Hi friends, welcome to Brihati Jeshwita. Today I'm going to tell you some stories with number 3. There was number 3. Its friend has called for a party. Whenever you go for a party, where do you get ready? In front of the mirror, right? So this number 3 also is readying in front of a mirror. What can you see in the mirror? Your reflection, right? So this number 3 can also see its reflection. So let us draw this number 3's reflection. When we will go for a party, we wear the beautiful dress, right? Now let's make some nice strikes on the dress of number 3. Wow, what a beautiful dress this number 3 is having, right? It is having beautiful stripes on its dress. Shall we decorate more on its dress? Yes, so we will make some circles on this number 3's dress. Some small circles, some big circles. So it will look so beautiful. Wow, this number 3 dress is looking very beautiful, right? It is having stripes, some small circles, some big circles on its dress. It also wanted to wear a hairband. So let us make a hairband. Can you guess what it is? Yes, it is a butterfly. Let us color it colorfully and beautifully. Now this number 3 is ready. It is going for its friend's party. This number 3 has went to its friend's party. This is the number 3 and this is the number 3's friend. So they met in a party. Finally, they have met in a party. In the party, they shook their hands. They bought gifts for each other. And they have exchanged their gifts. They wanted to eat stick ice cream. So they have started eating stick ice cream. Can you say some flavors? Chocolate, vanilla, strawberry, pista, fruit and nut, butterscotch and many more. After some time, the ice cream has started dripping down. Can you guess what it is? Yes, it is a mouse. So let us make legs of it. Now let's color it. Spell its name. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. So after going for a party, where you go? You go to your home, right? So this number 3 and its number 3's friend also went to their home. This number 3 home is little bit small and this number 3's friend's home is big. After coming to home, what do? You close the door, right? So this number 3 also closed its door so that no thief will enter. And this number 3's friend also has closed its door. Then this number 3 has closed its door and locked it. And its friend also has closed the door and locked it. Then they have switched on the fan. Fan moves in which shape? Yes, in a circle shape. Can you guess what it is? Yes, it is a bird. So let's make legs of the bird. I hope you're enjoying it. Let us color it colorfully and beautifully. You can take any color and color it because the birds will be in different colors. So now I'm going to tell you one more story of number 3. This number 3 has small head and big tummy because it had lot of junk food. It went to a hotel to order some food. I'll tell you what the junk food it ate in the story. This number 3 is hungry and it ordered one big burger and one small burger. With that, what do you like to eat? You like to eat ketchup. So it even ordered ketchup also. Even after having two burgers, it was still hungry. So it also ordered French fries. One French fry, one more French fry, and one more French fry, and one more French fry. Oh my God, this number 3 is eating lot of junk food, right? That's why it got a big tummy. Now this number 3's tummy is full. Can you guess what it is? Yes, it is a rabbit. Let us make a happy rabbit. Let us spell it now. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. Let us color it. Now I'm going to tell you one more story of number 3. And this is Mama number 3. And now we will make baby number 3. They were sitting in the house and they have closed their door. This baby number 3 wanted to eat sweet. So Mama number 3 has prepared sweet. She took the plate and she prepared small jalebi for its baby number 3. And she prepared one big jalebi for herself. Yes, tell. Can you guess it? Yes, it is a monkey. So let us make one eye and a smiling face monkey. Now let us spell it. M-O-K-E-Y, monkey. Now let us color it. Now I'm going to tell you one more story with number 3. This number 3 also has small head and big tummy. The two ends of number 3 once met and wanted to meet again and again. So they like to meet again and again. When they met, they gave high five to each other. Yes, tell. Can you guess it? Yes, it is a chick. So let us make one eye, then small beak, then two legs. Now let us color it. And finally, these are my stories with number 3. Do like, share, subscribe my channel. Click the bell icon so that whenever I upload a video, you can watch it. Thank you for watching Brihati Jayashwita.